Akshar Patel has been one of the most economical bowlers. He also took 2 wickets. How crucial has his bowling been? What has been the preparation? What's the discussion of bowling?
So sometimes what happens in T20 cricket is we tend to blow up images and stats and numbers of bowlers who get the wickets and the purple cap, even likewise at the orange cap. And sometimes I feel it is a little too overrated in a game like T20, because it is somewhat like your football, where people are playing their roles. And one such player is Akshar, right? He always goes under the radar because he bowls those good overs, builds the pressure up for someone else to capitalize on the wicket. So these are heroes that get really appreciated inside the dressing room for us in Delhi Capitals, and Ricky is very particular on that. And we stick to the roles, and when you get appreciated, people want to hold on to their roles.
Ashwin, your next question. Amit Mishra is injured and he's out of the tournament. How has the coaching staff changed the plans for the bowling unit going forward?
Look, that's one of the beauty of this particular Delhi Capitals side, I think, because even when my shoulder dislocated, Amit came in and played the role, and now he is injured. Akshar has come in and played the role. So there is enough strength in that bench. And sometimes when it comes to the IPL, the bench people coming off that bench become very, very important. And that bench is probably good enough to be another IPL team as well. It's got that sort of a quality. So I would think Amit will be dearly missed in this team. He's a legend in the IPL. So moving forward, I think we will definitely try our best to keep Amit happy at home.